Your face is annoying me.
Come on. I've got news.
Me too. I need to concentrate so I can pass my exams and get a life.
Rosie Dunn, get yourself down to the headmaster's office.
No, it was my fault, Mrs. Simpson. I had something I needed to tell her.
So I'll see you, Alex. Congratulations.